Hi, my name is Niles Fitch, and I play Randall.
Hi, I'm Hannah Zeile, and I play Kate Pearson.
I'm Logan Shroyer, and I play Kevin Pearson, and we're on This Is Us.
I'm tired of watching you pretend to be the new man of the house.
I'm not trying to be the new
man. A real man would have stopped Dad from going back in there. I would have never let Dad go back in.
But you weren't there, Kev. You're never there for anything.
Stop it. Seriously, what are you doing? Look where we are.
Are we going to see more of the teen characters' life?
As for predictions for what's going to happen with the teens, our lips are so sealed and we're really good at deflecting questions.
There's literally a guy standing right there in a black suit with sunglasses on staring right at us. Yeah. I'm just terrified.
We can tell you how Jack dies now. It's great. It's really great.
I don't understand how he died.
We didn't know that far in advance, which was good because we genuinely, like, I don't know.
Yeah, most of the time that we were being asked about Jack's death, we would try to play it like, we can't tell you, but we were like, do you know? We don't know.
Yeah,
we didn't know until just a little bit before filming the actual event.
Jack! Oh my God! Dad, please!
I know for sure I got emotional. Not only that, but when William passed away in season one, like I was bawling like a baby.
It's cool because we usually don't know what's coming, so when we receive the scripts, it's a really emotional experience to read what's going to be going on.
We'll call each other up. Did you read it?
Yeah. The group chat goes off right when we get the scripts.
I'm such a fan. You get to read the script like as a fan kind of. And
right.
Because there's a whole part of a show that you're not even in, so like I don't ruin that part for me. Like I get to totally enjoy all that part. But yeah, no, it's really emotional. Like, especially with writing that good, a script like that just sucks you in. It's like,